SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to remove Face ID on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. When you first set up your iPhone 14, it's likely that you set up a Face ID as well. You can use this to unlock the iPhone or to complete certain login actions for various apps. But if you find that Face ID isn't working very well, or if you simply no longer wish to use it, then you have the option to remove it. You can do this by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and choose the Face ID and Passcode option. And now you need to enter the device passcode. And now you can scroll down and look for the Reset Face ID button. Now, before you press this, just note that there isn't going to be any kind of confirmation prompt or anything. So just make sure that you actually want to remove or reset the Face ID before you do this. Once you're certain that you do, simply tap on the Reset Face ID button, and that's going to take care of it. So now you can unlock the phone without using Face ID, or if you want to create a new Face ID, then you can tap the Setup Face ID button and then follow the instructions that appear there. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.